Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to use the AI chat feature in Brave browser and also see other cool features that it can perform. So let's get started. So first thing, just open your Brave browser and to the rightmost top you'll be having this three lines icon. Click that and you need to go to settings. In the settings we will be having an option called as Leo. Click that and make sure that you are checking this, okay? Show Leo icon in the sidebar. Make sure that you're checking this, and here we'll be able to select the AI models available. So these are the models that are currently available. We can toggle it based upon your use case. So once you're done enabling these things, just close it and open a new tab, and we'll be having this enable sidebar option. Click that, and by default the first option is going to be Leo chat, and if I click on this three dots, we'll be able to select the AI model again, and these three models, that is Mixtral, Claude, or like limited models, like you can ask a particular number of questions to that on a single day, and Llama 2 is unlimited, I guess. You can use this as long as you can, and these are limited as it's clearly mentioned over here. So let's just select a model. I'll go with Mixtral, and let me just ask a question and it will give me a reply for that. Just a normal functionality over there, and in case if you want to clear it, you will be having this erase button. Clear this, and in case if you want to change a model like this, you can change the model. This is fine. And let's see other use cases. For example, let me go to a website. I'll go to this website. So this is just a Wikipedia page about planet Mars, and what you can do is you can just select the text. For example, I'll just select this paragraph and just right click over that, and you'll be having an option called Leo AI tools. So here we'll be having some quick actions that like summarize, explain. We also have other options like paraphrase, improve, change tone, so many things available. So in this case, let me just go with summarize. So this literally summarizes the selected test alone. So this is the first feature, and let me go to another Wikipedia site, and you can just open Leo, and you'll be having an option called as summarize this page. So this literally summarizes the entire website that you visit. So you can just click this and it will give you a summary of the entire website. So this is also another cool feature that I found. So these are some of the use cases that I found interesting, and there are many other features too. And do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in AI. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.